lots of logs. Narinig niya yun. That's Hachi.
Hachi ka.
Yeah, we're staying here. Nag-rent lang kami.
Saya, no?
Hachi boy! Hi! Hello! Hi, Hachi! Hi! Yeah? Hello! Baka wala na. Yay! Run! Oops! Hachi! Oh, yeah.
How long did you
Hi, everyone! I'm back again with another vlog. And today is... Today is March 12, Wednesday, and kita ka nakapag-vlog. Nakapag-vlog ba ako hapon? Parang hindi. Kasi ano, parang hindi ko, naman parang, hindi ako sure kung mag-vlog po at ako nang tuloy-tuloy. Pero, ngayon naman, late na ako nag-start ng vlog. So, oras na. It's already 4 in the afternoon. And, kung as you can see, naka-makeup ako. I have on my face yung Pond's BB Cream, Flawless White BB Cream. I'm testing it out. It's not a video testing kind of thing. It's going to be posted on my blog. And then, on my lips, I'm also testing a product. This is the Revlon Matte Balm. And I forgot the shade name. I'll just place it somewhere here. Basta yung medyo mauve, reddish mauve color nila. Perfect for every day. And on my my contour, the M Cosmetics Chiaroscuro. Hindi ko siya masyadong, hindi ko in-apply ng masyado eh, konti lang. And then for my brows, I have Hyan Eyebrow Pencil in dark brown, I think. Yeah, that's dark brown. So, will be... I also use the Chiaroscuro to highlight pala. I love the highlighter. So, and, in a while, pagdating siguro ng sister ko will be leaving, we're going to the mall, particularly sa Lay Bear. We're gonna have our, my mom and I are gonna have our eyebrows, threaded. And then, sister ko, underarm waxing. So, I don't know if makaka-vlog ako dun kasi hindi ko alam kung pwede. But if not, I'm just gonna show you later kung anong magiging itsura ng brows kasi ganito siya ngayon eh. Actually, nag-shape lang ako ng eyebrows pero yan o. Kalat-kalat yung wait lang. Can you see? I don't know if you can see it pero yan o. Kalat-kalat yung hairs dito. Sobrang wala nang shape yung brows ko so nag-drawing na lang ako para magkaroon siya ng shape. Actually, siguro pang fourth time ko na to sa Lay Bear, napaayos yung brows ko. Nagpapaano rin ako doon eh, underarm waxing, tsaka, ano pa ba? Tsaka, Brazilian wax, yun. Okay naman, so far okay naman. So, yeah, I'll see you later.
Oi, nails!
Cut on cam. Nibbling her nails. That's gross, man.
Ay, alam mo, ang init. Tapos ang tagal nang hinihintay mo.
Incoming! Sana kung ang tagal na naka-ano sa araw, matutunaw yung taba.
Blazer pot!